Alright, ladies and gentlemen, who is ready for Amon's Fall? Aw, yeah, oh god. That's probably gonna be a cutscene, so I'll just leap off the screen momentarily until the cutscene is over and we can move on. And SC2, unless you count the mission packs that came out a couple of days ago. Yeah, the Nova mission packs, I'm not going to do those. I've played. After this, I've played the main story of SC2, and then I'm like, cool, SC2 is done, I'll put it aside, so more games can fill up the spot. It's not that I don't like SC2, but I feel the need to move on after this, pretty much. I can't stay stuck at a single game for forever, to be fair. So, I'm not that kind of gamer that just plays one game. Alright, before we move into the final mission, however, once again, now that all the people from the community are here, if you have not yet voted, please vote so on the straw poll. The straw poll is about the Total War titles. I will be streaming Total War somewhere in April before I go over to America in order to prepare myself for Warhammer Total War. If you want to vote on which of the Total Wars you want to see, please do so there. And the winner will be streamed in April before we go over to before I go to America. In case of a tie, I get to decide myself. That's the rules. Currently Medieval 2 is leading by quite a margin, and maybe we'll see some Medieval 2, who knows. But yes, with that said, let's move on to the next mission. Now, loading screen, hyper. Could have done this during the loading screen. Amon will not go down easily. Oh god. Oh god. Prepare for the final battle. Oh god.
Anything like me.
Sarah, Artanis and I are in position, and we're not leaving, so don't even say it. Now, what's the plan?
Amon is enveloped within a barrier of energy. His void crystals make him nearly invincible. But they are also his weakness. When they leave him to recharge their energy, they become vulnerable to attack.
We cannot take them down alone. His strength is too great in this realm.
You have yet to see my power. We will bring his barrier down. Then I will finish it.
Looks like this is our last dance, darling. Let's get going.
All right. Oh, we're playing the Zerg. Look at that. Life wasn't droning up. Mamie! How are you doing?
A new age will dawn.
Carrying charge of Fire's Beam of Energy.
The void crystals orbit Amon, projecting his void barrier. At the height of their journey, they will cross over the terrain. That is our moment to destroy them.
Alright. Void chasm. How are you doing, Mamie? I hope all is well. Fast expand, cause berserk. Sketchman! How are you doing? Roach Hydra time, I guess. Got auto collectors, cool. Can't sleep? Oh no. Sorry to hear that. Got some roaches already here.
The first crystal should be vulnerable to our attack soon. My warriors will engage it shortly.
Alright. I'm building up roaches. Mutating to the Hydra lair. Oh, there's another expansion there. Holy crap.
Let's see how these void crystals fare against my new power.
Use quantum ray?
Not enough energy.
Oh, whoops. I used the wrong power.
Amon's construct. His reach is long here in the void. He will attack us at every turn.
Alright. Just been so off recently? Oh, that's not good. Yeah, I... As Phil says, I hope you start. I hope it will start to affect you less soon.
My destiny, my first crystal is down. His barrier weakens.
That was one. Maybe roaches weren't such a good idea. Need faster units in order to reach
the hive cluster is under attack.
Oh crap.
What is it you require?
All right.
Looks like we've got a crystal surfacing over here. My boys are heading to it.
Let's get some overlords going.
Amon shall meet his end.
Fools tomorrow, then anyone tell you there's gonna be a clown pizza delivery.
It shall be.
I just hope this I'm actually going to do what they said we would do. But I'm going to assume that's the case.
It shall be.
So this void crystal, that's the idea, right?
The final stand begins now.
That's the one we need to destroy. Kamehame!
Under attack.
Oh crap. Ah, that turret. There is a master with three more on the map. The void entities are instantly obliterated. Well,
the final stand begins now.
The 12 dwarf! Welcome to the prophets, thank you for the follow.
I can see. You cannot not hide behind your crystals, eh, Mom?
Wrong.
These two ratings will mend my wounds.
I know celestial radiance mends your wounds.
I strike at the enemy.
All right. Get the gas gathering going. Safely on April 2nd. Yes, world autism day. Your Twitch anniversary.
The hive cluster is under attack.
Okay.
A new age will dawn. The final stand begins now.
Alright. Time for a spine crawler.
This can't be good. Ground's shaking under our boots here.
Oh crap. What's it?
Holy hell. Amon just ripped the ground out from under my command center. Now how are we supposed to fight something like that?
Oh shit.
We must set up multiple bases if we are to survive Amon's assault. It is only a matter of time before he comes for the rest of us.
Let him come. The swarm is well prepared.
Swarm is well prepared. Set up the base. Hold on. DS monster in SCTube. Oh shit, does that... Oh, it rips out the entire...
Another crystal is passing by us soon. I am sending out some warriors to intercept it.
I am called.
Oh crap.
A new age.
Oh crap.
It shall be.
Kerrigan is surrounded.
I am called. I will not.
Our forces are under attack.
This is my burden.
Run, Kerrigan, run!
I am called. I will not fail. This is my burden to bear.
Oh shit.
I cannot delay.
Why can't you move? Move!
I will not fail.
Run away from this crystal.
This is my burden to bear.
Can blow up the ground, he's a cheetah! I know.
Countless universes.
Damn it. Now how do we reach that crystal? His madness, we're fighting a demigod. That is the madness. I think I need to go over to flying units, notice. This is insane.
This is my burden to bear.
Is it coming this way? What's it doing?
Void Crystal swinging by again. Raiders, let's help bring that thing down.
Yeah, let's go.
This universes.
Screw that one. Let's bring this one down. Attack!
It shall be.
Oh crap. Crystal. Care about anything else? Oh shit.
Our forces are under attack. Not enough energy.
What?
Our forces are under attack.
Fire your coming helmet.
I cannot delay.
Oh. Sharian has died. Luckily, the mission doesn't end with Kerrigan's death.
Mineral field depleted.
Also, we didn't get the Void Crystal. Damn! These Void Crystals are heavily defended. And also have a lot of hit points.
A Void Crystal is approaching my Nexus point. My forces are heading toward it.
So cool that your forces are heading towards it, but mutalisks. The forces will not be enough.
Mineral field depleted.
Seismic disturbance detected. It appears Amon has chosen to attack my Nexus point.
Depleted.
This is my burden.
Mineral field depleted.
Amon shall meet his end. This is my burden to bear.
Be on your guard, Kerrigan. Amon will surely strike your hive cluster soon.
Cannot delay.
No.
Our forces are under attack.
High cluster.
Our forces are under attack.
Not my high cluster. No.
Amon shall meet his end.
Gosh dang darn it. We can't even reach those Void Crystals. What happens if I destroy a Void Cannon, though?
Speak to me.
Let's try that. Oh crap, we're already out of a base. We need a bigger army. Before we do anything. Else can we build circlings?
Our drones are under attack.
Infinity. I sense Amon's focus has turned to my swarm. We must evacuate before he attacks.
Well, already gotten rid of those resources.
The final stand begins. Amon shall meet his end. This is my burden.
Ah.
I will not fail.
Another crystal's heading my way. My men are already after it.
Countless universes. I cannot delay. My destiny manifests.
weapons when they just fire on me.
The final stand begins now.
What? If this goes dormant? Oh my god.
I cannot deny.
My drones are under attack.
It shall be.
Our drones are under attack! Our forces are under attack!
Holy shit.
I will not.
Now that hive is gone.
I am called.
Alright, this requires another restart, I take it.
The final stand begins now.
Why there's another restart with careful expansion.
This is my burden to bear.
Yeah. Alright, this requires another restart with careful expansion and careful thinking of what units we need. We need mobile units because they're attacking on all sides, but we also need tough units, because the things they do attack with are tough.
I can see. The void crystals orbit Amon, projecting his void barrier. At the height of their journey, they will cross over the terrain. That is our moment to destroy them.
Yes. Need to think about this one. What unit do we take with us? I think roaches are definitely a good option. Maybe abominations? The sword of the tanks? I guess?
First crystal should be vulnerable to our attack soon. My warriors will engage it shortly.
I know roaches are definitely a good choice. Alright, get the extra roaches. Get going. Also, we need.
Let's see how these void crystals fare against my new power.
We definitely need ground defenses for the ground effects.
Amon's construct. His reach is long here in the void. He will attack us at every turn. A new age will dawn.
Alright, so we'll definitely need.
The first crystal is down. His barrier weakens.
Alright. Got some drones and stuff. Got some economy.
I can see.
Definitely need some more roaches.
Okay.
I think Abomination's on the way to go here. Not sure. Oh, it's Evolution Chamber, not Infestor. Swarm mode though. Ah, oh, they're too slow.
I'm under attack.
I think.
My destiny manifests.
Could produce them, but I think they're too slow.
It shall be.
Our forces are under attack.
I cannot delay.
Looks like we've got a crystal surfacing over here. My boys are heading to it.
This is, I guess the swarm hosts are good for the defensive part of this mission.
What is it you require? I can see countless universes. The final stand begins.
Destroy
now.
Everything.
I cannot delay. Infinity unravels before me. I am called.
Yes, you are called. Called to come in on the other shit at it.
Speak to me. I
cannot. Our forces are under attack.
Alright, this is the one we need, I guess.
I strike at the enemy.
Plus some roaches, of course. That's the question. Well, that's the question. Keep on focusing on that.
Celestial radiance will mend my wounds.
Not enough energy.
It shall be.
Are you kidding me? No! The entire army after this. Are you kidding me? 88 hit points? No. Okay. Rip this bomb. This is gonna be an expensive white crystal.
You cannot hide behind your crystals, Amon.
Shaking under our boots here.
Yeah, it's the takeaway thing. At least Abominations have the hit points to take some hits.
Holy hell. Amon just ripped the ground out from under my command center. And how are we supposed to fight something like that?
All of a sudden, I'm thinking Brutalords. What if Brutalords?
We must set up multiple bases if we are to survive Amon's assault. It is only a matter of time before he comes for the rest of us.
Let him come. The swarm is well prepared.
What if we Brutalord? Brutalord Abomination. Might actually be a thing.
Another crystal is passing by us soon. I am sending out some warriors to intercept it.
Alright, more of this. Ah, I'm gonna take that away, so we need another layer hive thingy. But no, we don't, because once we have the... Once we have the building, we have it, right? Hopefully. You bugs, hey one man rate, what's up? We are playing the bugs indeed. Bugs fighting a god, you know. All in the day's work. Defense is going. I think aberrations is with broodlords, coupled with broodlords. Wait, I can't even build broodlords? Oh my god, it's not even in the thing. It's not even in the build menu. Damn it. Alright then.
Mutation complete. Spawn more.
Approaches it is.
What is it you require?
Roaches it is.
Void crystal swinging by again. Raiders. Let's help bring that thing down.
What is it you require?
We'll just explode everything.
A new age will come.
And then we'll
the final stand begins now.
Oh crap. Are definitely the choice. Look at how well they tank this up. Include Kerrigan's healing.
I will not. I feel your power weakening, Amon.
Our forces are under attack.
Definitely retreat up.
I will not fail. Final stand begins now. I cannot delay.
Our forces are under attack.
All right. So this is the right army composition. Liberation roaches.
A void crystal is approaching my nexus point. My forces are heading toward it.
Oh god. They're surrounded again.
Depleted. A new age.
Seismic disturbance detected. It appears Amon has chosen to attack my nexus point.
That sucks.
A new age. The final stand begins now.
Some good authority that your forces are being attacked. Yes. Yes, we need to know.
I am called.
I think we derive our news from the same sources.
The Hive Cluster is under attack.
Be on your guard, Kerrigan. Amon will surely strike your Hive Cluster soon.
Mineral field depleted.
I am called.
Mineral field depleted.
This is my burden to bear.
Alright.
I cannot do that. Before he attacks.
Our forces are under attack.
All right. We are okay with getting the central point.
Another crystal's heading my way. My men are already after it.
Another cable going to destroy
my destiny manifests. Infinity unravels before me.
Too many crystals.
I will not speak to you.
Too many crystals.
This is my infinity unravels before me. It shall be.
It's a shame Darien's power doesn't destroy these crystals.
I am called.
There's only the ones that stand there. How's it going? Nope. Nope.
The final stand begins now.
Run.
I will not fail.
The Hive Cluster is under attack.
My destiny manifests.
The Hive Cluster is under attack.
Speak to me. I strike at the enemy of this universe.
Hold up the attacks.
I am called. I will not fail.
The Hive Cluster is under attack.
Our forces are under attack.
Crap. Crap, that one on your list.
My destiny manifests.
Ah! Why can't we build these? Oh. We need a lair again.
Infinity unravels before me.
Our forces are under attack. The Hive Cluster is under attack.
No, we're keeping the attack force away, right?
We'll grab them.
Crystal thingies.
The final stand begins now.
I think we could kill them off though.
I cannot delay. I am called. I cannot delay.
Not enough energy.
What do you mean, not enough energy? Boom! Come here,
y'all! My destiny manifests. It shall
right, now
be.
We've got a staging ground here for,
I cannot delay.
For possible crystals. Although, crystals are all over there.
It shall be.
Oh yeah, you guys are killing it. Nice.
Speak to me.
You guys are getting killed. Not so nice. Can we clean the map though? I think we can clean the map.
It shall be.
I mean, these destroyed all these and they're not. It says dormant.
SCVs, evacuate the command center. That whole area's going down.
Now, returning or something. So maybe we can just kill it all up.
I will.
Then we look forward to some more SCMP kind of created. Yeah, I know, build it. Does it for me too as well. When I see the campaign, I go like, ooh yeah. Should we get back on ladder?
I'm under attack.
And then I go back on ladder and I get accused and I'm like, oh yeah. That's the reason why I never go back on ladder again.
I am called.
It's like, oh, that's why, right.
The final stand begins now.
There was something called P.
What is it you require?
Not enough energy.
You don't seem to be respawning.
Our forces are under attack.
The final stand begins now.
Clear out some freedom, some space. Oh crap.
I am called. What is it you require?
That. Let's warp into defense. Nice. Cool, let's hook all these dudes.
I am called.
Yeah, this is a construct. The void chasm is still dormant. They're not really respawning. I can just clear the map.
It shall be. I am called. Universes.
Not enough energy.
Beginning now.
Just bam. Clear it up.
Be.
Not sure if that's even the objective of the mission.
Under
but
attack.
It will make the mission easier. Oh, No, they're respawning again.
This is my burden to bear.
They are respawning.
I will still raid.
So I still think it's effective.
I can see countless universes.
Oh, there's one.
I am called.
Amon is preparing to strike my nexus. Be wary, Kerrigan. Your hive cluster is next.
It shall be. I will not fail. I am called.
Still drops down those other constructs in order to protect it. That's not enough.
What is it?
Your allies will suffer for this.
Oh, you're coming after our allies, eh?
The final stand begins now. Amon shall meet his end.
They're coming after our allies now.
I will not fail.
Mineral field depleted. Mineral field depleted. Mineral field depleted. Forces are under attack.
Too many flashy lights, I think I'll stick to standing alley. Yeah, it's flashy indeed.
Oh.
Yeah, it's not really resistant.
This is my burden to bear. The final stand begins now. I am called. I cannot delay. I am called.
Yeah, he's got this side of the map totally under control. Good, there's another void crystals coming in. Nice. Nice, bring it in. Bring it in, void crystal.
This is my
mineral field depleted.
We'll be waiting for you.
Speak to me.
Mama.
Mineral field depleted.
This mission is taking ages just purely waiting for void crystals.
This is my burden to bear.
You know you want to.
I am called.
You know you want to. I mean, they're attacking a void crystal there, but that's never going to succeed. Wait a bit. Too little DPS.
The final stand. Amon is attacking my hive cluster. Minions, flee now! Do you feel that? Your end approaches.
Wow, did they get it?
Amon shall meet his end. I will not fail. A new age will go.
offer it a cookie. They will not offer me a cookie.
I was forced to become this, just as you were. Torn from everything I knew.
Hello, Death Pirate. How are you doing?
I see your truth, Kerrigan. You are no champion of light. Murderer. Hypocrite.
Alright,
final. This is the new expansion, Death Pirate. This is Legacy of the Void.
I cannot delay.
Final mission.
It shall be.
This is the very last mission, so if you don't want to get the ending spoiled,
I will not.
I would suggest not watching. But yeah, this is the end of the epilogue, the end of the end campaign.
Speak to me. I will not fail.
I don't think we'll be able to reach that crystal though.
The final stand begins now.
Not to a flying crystal.
It
to
shall
the next
be.
One.
This is my burden to bear.
We have to wait for the next one. We pick a Dasami and...
The final
I was talking about the Nova Chronicles. Oh no,
now.
This is not the Nova missions. No. This is the final mission of Legacy of the Void. I don't have the Nova Chronicles. Or whatever it's called.
I am called.
Covert Ops or something.
I will not fail.
I don't know. Something. Something along those lines. Now this is the very final mission of Legacy of the Void. Which I'm still not sure whether it's the actual storyline or a alternate storyline.
I will
I'm not sure about that yet.
The final stand begins now.
It presents itself as both.
I cannot delay.
It's both possible that this is the end of the main story, or whether this is the end of some alternate.
This is my burden
that
to
bear. Could have, may have been. I'm not sure.
This is my burden to bear.
But after this, I'll be moving on, so I will not be playing the Nova Pack.
I am called.
I will not be playing the Nova Mission Pack. Because I want to move on after this. To the next game.
I cannot delay.
Oh god.
This is my burden to bear.
Come on, just give me a crystal to destroy and let's end this.
It shall be. I am called.
My command center's about to fall. Sarah, we're running out of time here.
I know, I just need a crystal that I can actually reach with my current army.
I cannot delay.
There's the skin for Kerrigan the Lance, that would be amazing. Oh, this? There is a skull skin? Yeah.
I will not.
That would be something.
It shall be.
Give Tyriel that skin, you're suddenly Kerrigan.
The final stand begins now.
Come on, game, just give me the crystal that I can reach and we'll be done with this.
I will not fail. I am called.
Man, abominations were definitely the answer in this mission. Their hit points can just tank up those crystal shields.
This is my burden to bear.
Kind of moves like Tyriel. Yeah, that's true.
I am called.
I think there's kind of like a ongoing theme here with Zeratul and Tyriel. I think those are basically the same characters.
This is my burden to bear.
Because both Tyriel and Zeratul are godlike creatures. They're both mysterious guys that, like, pop in, do a prophecy or some sort of mysterious thing, and pop out again, and then pop in again when people need help. They're divine. They're, you know, there are so many parallels to be drawn between Zeratul and Tyriel. It's just insane. I think I'm almost starting to believe that they kind of copy-pasted the characters there, just in different universes.
I am called.
Sci-fi version of Tyriel,
this
or
is
medieval
my
version of Zeratul. Alright. Come on, yeah, that crystal saves, and then comes the crystal that can actually reach, right? It would make sense. Yeah, it's kind of a Blizzard thing, perhaps. I don't know if
I cannot
delay. I am not too well versed in the Warcraft lore, so I'm not sure if Warcraft has such a character.
I'm not sure about this Maedivh guy.
Isn't he like a prophet that appears and disappears and like is some sort of divine creature?
I think so.
Not sure. Correct me if I'm wrong. Like I said, I'm not an expert on Warcraft lore, but I think that's about the same. So, oh, there we go. We'll have to fight through this, but that's fine. There we go. There's the crystal, guys. What's that? We'll be able to attack through it, I'm sure.
This is my burden to bear.
Rainer is basically king. They basically transposed Warcraft lore on top of a sci-fi universe. Is that what they're saying?
I am called.
I thought it was only Zeratul and Tyriel.
Aemon's focus has fallen upon my final nexus. Warriors, evacuate before it is torn asunder.
No worries, we got this. We got this, Arcanus. Astral beat the last mission. Yep, Sneaky, what up? How you doing? There we go, boom!
Fallen.
Or not. Maybe there's another part.
It is over, Aemon.
You are but a product of the flawed cycle, manipulated for the entirety of your existence.
You know nothing about me. I care little for the Zelnaga's infinite cycle, or your twisted lies. No. I choose something different. I choose freedom. For all of us.
Someday, you're going to wind up leading this bunch of misfits.
I made a deal with the devil, Jimmy. You will hold her life in your hands.
You about ready to get out of here, cowboy?
Hell, it's about time.
All right, that StarCraft ending, guys. GG. Well, this was StarCraft. I'll do credits, but I'll do them at fast because who wants to stick around for credits, eh? Mate, you forgot your badge. Somehow she lives and returns to human form. I don't think so, Bonkin. I think Kerrigan is dead, or at least in a space in between life and death. But since she is Zelnaga, which is basically the most powerful creatures, the most powerful beings in the entire universe, I think she kind of just picks him from the world of the living and goes like, let's go to my dimension, because he's never seen from again. And when she opened the door, there was like white light behind her, which is kind of a way of saying, you know, new dimension sort of stuff. So I don't think she's alive. I think Raynor is in between life and death. Or I think they both are in between life and death. Kind of sad and it's over. It's the one downside to good games. Yeah, they do end. Wow. Whatever, Astral. She's alive. Oh, the Nova missions explain why she's alive. I don't know, I'll keep that open to interpretation. We'll see. But, yeah, definitely. Great story. Great ending. Awesome gameplay. I mean, definitely worth it. StarCraft single player campaign. So cool. Now, I wish I would have played StarCraft 1, the single-player campaign, and followed the entire story from beginning to end, but that's not the case. I did not play StarCraft 1. New life on a new race in SC3? Perhaps? Who knows? Sneaky, who knows? Well, it would be a shame if she's alive, I think. It would be a shame. I think the whole leave it mysterious, you know, and this new dimension when no one's been before sort of explanation kinda fits the bill more, but I don't know. We'll see. I'll definitely read up if the Nova mission packs actually impact the main story. I won't play them myself, but I'll definitely read up on it. Right, next game, Bad Rats. No, the next game is going to be Dark Souls. I'll be continuing my exploration of the Ulasile place. That's going to be the next game after the break. See if we can get some exploration in, some exploration done. Because that's the next game that I want to finish. Before America. Which I will hopefully succeed in, as I only have the DLC and whatever is behind the door left. I think I'll pass. Alright. No worries, Dead Pirate. How's the straw poll doing? Yeah, the straw poll that Skesh is talking about, guys, I'll link it here. It's a straw poll for me streaming Total War in April before I go to America. And the one winning will be streamed before I go to America, because after America I'll be streaming Warhammer Total War. And in order to prepare for that, I'll do a sort of pre-Warhammer Total War episode, or a few episodes. And yeah, the one winning will be streamed there. And it seems Medieval 2 is still in the lead, but Shogun 2 is catching up, actually. So it's still going to be between Medieval 2 and Shogun 2. If you haven't voted yet, please feel free to do so. But yeah, it's gonna be an interesting one. There's definitely a bit more time left on the whole Total War thing. All right, there we go. Epilogue completed. At long last, Amon is no more. Kerrigan has become Zelnaga, and I'm getting achievement. Go away. Kerrigan has become Zelnaga and ended the infinite cycle. The denizens of the Corprulu sector now focus on reconstruction and recovery, making the most of Kerrigan's valiant sacrifice. Empires have fallen, worlds have been shattered, and gods have been slain. Through it all, brave commanders have led their forces to victory and secured peace and freedom for their people. The saga of StarCraft II has ended. Thank you for playing. There you go. And with those words, we end this part of the cast as well. For those on YouTube, this has been the StarCraft II playlist on YouTube. There will be no more since we have finished the game. Thank you all so much for watching and for going on this journey with me through the entirety of the StarCraft II campaigns, the whole trilogy. Thank you all so much for watching, and I hope to see you in another video. For those on Twitch, I will be taking a break. I'll be taking a break as per usual, a break on the hour. And after this break, we will return with the continuation of Dark Souls. We'll be exploring Ulasile and see what lies ahead after we killed Knight Artorias yesterday. For those leaving now, further announcements are that I will be streaming Borderlands this Saturday. That's the next. That is the next stream. It's going to be Borderlands Saturday with Nomination. And next week, I will be streaming on Thursday and Wednesday evening. But that's it for now. I will see you guys after the break or otherwise next time. And yeah. See you later.